friends from the media who are here, who support us, because thereby you'll be supporting little India. Now, I say that because I didn't have this opportunity as a startup, because there was nothing called a startup. But I started young. I helped my father when I was 13 or 14. I used to love going to the restaurants. That's where I realized what dal and rice was what idli was, what vada was, why my father became who he was, an entrepreneur on his own. But from there I learned what hard work was. I learned how difficult it was to make a living and what it took to make a living. I learned what self-respect was all about. I learned what Atithi Devo Bhava was all about, you know, and today that's why 24 hours of work and I never tire. I always say thank God for what you've given me. So this is one way of telling the juniors that they matter to us, their ideas matter to us. You know, a four-year-old thinks like a 14-year-old of yesterday. So let's support them. And once again, sir, thank you to both of you for being the absolute pillars for Horses Stable. Anise, for constantly thinking of doing something new all the time.